channel to learn about latest technology and check out our new inventions every week.
Hello guys, to download the project document, just visit nivonprojects.com. Search the project name. Once you see the project page, click on it. Now click on download document. And you can download the project documents for free.
Welcome to Nivon Projects. Today we are going to demonstrate the working of IoT manhole detection. Before starting with the working, let's know what are the main components of this circuit. Firstly, we have the LCD screen on which all the information is displayed. This information gets updated if any changes occur in the system. This is the GSM module in which we insert the SIM card so we can connect the system to the cell phone to get regular updates. This is the temperature sensor. This is the gas sensor. The adapter for power input. This is the Wi-Fi module which is connected to the IoT display. And this is the Atmega 328 microcontroller. Above attached is the tilt sensor and the float sensor. Let's begin with the working of this system. Initially, we need to connect our cell phone to the system. So, we give a call on the SIM attached to the system which we have inserted in the GSM module. The system will send an SMS on the cell phone that the number has been configured as user. Now, we can receive regular updates on the cell phone if there is any undesired change in the system. Let's begin with the working of this system. This is the temperature sensor. Let's start with the temperature sensor. To show the temperature rise, we are going to light the lighter in front of the temperature sensor. In few seconds, the temperature rise is detected and shown on the LCD screen. The beeper indicates alert. The message of the temperature alert is also received on the registered cell phone. And the IoT display also gets updated simultaneously. As the temperature becomes normal, the beeper stops beeping. Moving on. This is the gas sensor which will be placed in the sewers to detect the gas content. If the gas percent increases, it will be detected by the gas sensor. Let's increase some gas percent with the help of the lighter. As we notice, in fraction of seconds, the increase in the gas percent is detected and the alert is displayed on the LCD screen. the beeper starts beeping to indicate gas alert. The message of gas alert is also received on the cell phone. IoT display also gets updated in few seconds. Let's move forward to the tilt sensor. This sensor will be attached on the manhole cover. If the manhole cover tilts by any chance, the tilt will be detected. Currently, it's showing tilt not detected on the LCD. So let's begin. As soon as we tilt the tilt sensor, the tilt will be detected and displayed on the LCD. The IoT display shows the tilt information simultaneously. We receive the alert message of tilting on the cell phone in fraction of seconds. Finally, moving on to the float sensor. This float sensor will be attached in the sewers. So if the liquid content in the sewer reaches more than normal conditions, it will be detected by the float sensor. To showcase that, we are going to fill the container with some more water. As we fill the water, the float moves upwards. As it reaches beyond the normal condition, the float sensor will detect the level rise and send an alert. The LCD screen shows level alert. After a few seconds, the IoT display indicates level alert. And at the same time, the SMS is received on the cell phone for level alert. So, with the help of this system, we can be alerted in case of any undesired change in the system and take measures to prevent mishaps. So this is the working of IoT manhole detection. Thank you.